Hello, everyone. It's an honor to be here. Before I say anything else, I would like to express my condolences to all those that lost their loved ones due to the COVID-19 pandemics, and thank all the medical personnel in the world for fighting for all of us against the invisible enemy we're all facing. Thank you. What a year, and what a way to send it off with our most successful esports summit ever. Huge gratitude to Busan Metropolitan City and Busan IT Promotion Agency for making the event possible in these challenging times. Congratulations on the new Busan Esports Arena, and looking forward to visiting it next year and to have an official IESF competition there. During this global executive esports summit, we covered so many topics that are viable to the esports ecosystem, and we have touched many challenging ideas. I would like to thank all our speakers for taking part in this hybrid edition of GES and sharing their experience and valuable time. We all learned a huge lesson on the impact esports has on the world, and we are all one small but very important part of the ecosystem. IESF has endured a lot in 2020, but as they say, calm seas do not make experienced sailors. We have grown to almost 100 member national federations. We held the first ever World Championship online, and we have created valuable partnership with the Asian Esports Federation and WESCO. I can assure you that IESF will continue its mission of unity in 2021, expanding our collaboration with the regions in Europe, Pan America, and Africa. The board of IESF is completely focused on the development of the organization, and I guarantee you many exciting activities are waiting. We have so many projects ahead of us in 2021. I can't even wait for all the holidays to pass so we can start working and developing our infrastructure even more than we already have. Also, I would like to thank the IESF Secretariat staff in Busan, Jeff, Emily, Amy, and Chloe, for doing an amazing job amidst all the challenges we've faced. Thank you, team. You did an awesome job, and looking forward to continue this operation with you and increasing the team in the year that's ahead of us. As I said, we are only at the beginning of a new era and a new world, as COVID-19 has changed our lives forever. And you can all notice that, and you're all witnesses of that, the way we used to function with physical events and travel, all of those have been put on pause for now and probably for the foreseeable future in the next year. I hope all of you have enjoyed the summit, and I would like to ask you to follow the IESF social media for any future activities that we will have. I'm looking forward to GEES21 and hope we will all be able to be there together in Busan. In the meantime, please, stay safe, stay healthy, and spend more time with your loved ones. Thank you.